reminder that I was banned from Mixer. Sad. Want to hear this story? I bought Idolmaster concert Blu-rays and I wanted to watch them with chat, but I wanted to find a service that no one used. So I made a Mixer account and I was streaming my Idolmaster Blu-rays for people to watch and I got banned.